We're all here ready for the 2011 Mardi Gras parade.
We're just going to show the public that there is gay surfers in Australia. We've always been there, but this is the first time in 2011 we're actually showing a presence.
Doing the march for the gay surfers, so I guess you'd have to say that we're gay.
Yep. And hopefully surfers.
And we surf.
We're here as a group for the very first time, I guess, to show that there's diversity in surfing, and there's also diversity in the gay world as well. So it's a pretty important moment for gay surfers to stand with other guys, with our boards, and celebrate that we're surfers and we happen to be gay.
Especially for people who are coming out and, you know, trying to break stereotypes as well. There's a spell that I'm under. Got to fly,
I don't feel no shame. Happy Mardi Gras! Hey, gay surfers!
The world is mine. By marching today, hopefully those people out there who might be interested in hooking up with other gay surfers will know about, learn about it.
There's been a lot of gay surfers that I've known that have been participating in the Mardi Gras in different factions of the procession, but have always been wanting to be able to be recognised as a group. If everybody had an ocean across the USA,
surfing USA.